Hello everyone! Thank you for watching this video. Today we are going to walk through the installation process of SpotCam via computer, mobile and tablet. It's going to be a very simple and easy process. So, let's get started! When you open the gift box, this is what you will find in the package. A SpotCam, a quick guide, a power cord and adapter, and a wall mount kit. Let's first do SpotCam setup with laptop. You can use either MacBook or Windows laptop. Please visit our website at www.myspotcam.com and sign up for an account. Don't forget to verify your email after signing up. Once you have your account ready, please click Add SpotCam here, download the file and execute it. Don't worry, nothing will be installed on your laptop. Now you see a welcome page shows up. Let's go next. Now log in with your account and then confirm the account. Remember, this is the account you need to use in the future to see the camera video and playback. Now please check the status LED of your SpotCam. Make sure it is blinking yellow and hit next. Now let's connect the laptop to the SpotCam Wi-Fi in your detected Wi-Fi list. Click OK when it's connected. Now please choose the Wi-Fi you want SpotCam to use in the future and input the password. I suggest you double check before you go next. Now last step. Turn to the back of your SpotCam. Flip the switch to client mode and click next. Now SpotCam is connecting to the Wi-Fi you chose and you should see the SpotCam video shortly. Sometimes it will take longer, depends on your network environment. Congratulations! The network setup for SpotCam is complete. Enjoy your SpotCam now! You can also use your smartphone or tablet to set up SpotCam. Please first download SpotCam app from iOS App Store or Android Google Play. Now let's do this with Android system. Go to the menu in the app and click Add SpotCam. Then you will see the same welcome page and also all the following process is exactly the same with what we just did with laptop. Of course, add SpotCam process could be done with iPhone or iPad. The process is slightly different from Android app or laptop. Let's take a look. Again, we go to the menu in the app and click Add SpotCam to start the process. Here comes the different part. With the iOS app, you first have to connect your iPhone or iPad to the Wi-Fi network you want SpotCam to use in the future. Now let's do that in iOS setting page. Okay, now let's go back to SpotCam app and hit next. All the following process from this point is exactly the same with what we just did with laptop or Android app. So this is how you set up SpotCam for the very first time with Android, iOS or a laptop device. You can visit our support page on our website or send us an email to support@myspotcam.com if you have further questions. Thank you very much and see you next time!